Missouri is reporting 304 deaths in August. That's an 83% increase from July. The state reported more than 1,000 new cases today. In total, more than 1,500 people have died in the state since the beginning of the outbreak. The state's positivity rate in the past 7 days is 12.6%, more than twice the national average of 5.7.